Mr. Fowler, that your item number 20. We're approaching the third anniversary of June 3rd, 2008. You appeared before the committee. Expressing concern that, or support for a pedestrian charter and a pedestrian master plan. What action, if any, our committee has taken to support this cause? I've a couple of quick comments I'd like to make before we before I'm forced to run out. One is the fact that pedestrians and all other alternative modes of transportation, my understanding is that they are playing a much larger role in the transportation master plan than what they ever have in the past, and that the committee is, while we don't have control over a pedestrian charter, the committee tries, as I think on in most occasions, tried to promote pedestrian and bicycle issues are one of the things that the committee tries to highlight. At least that is my experience. Those are some quick comments for myself. I unfortunately am going to have to leave. If I can turn the meeting over to you, Michael.
All right.
I'm sorry.
Just use your mic.
I don't remember what action we took back in 2008 when he made his presentation to us. I'm sure that
this is Mr. Fowler back, I believe.
Yeah.
I don't remember if he made any comments at the time or not. I think back to my old meeting minutes to see.
I think it might have been Bill Finch.
I have to confess that I'm not 100% certain that I was at that particular meeting, but it's certainly I think Bill Veach would have been the chair at the time.
Can we make a motion to investigate to see if there are any other plans or what was decided at the time? And I don't know. The specific information for cycling is getting out, but not for pedestrian as far as what the plans are, other than mentioned that some of the details will be forthcoming in the phase three under the smart release plan. I think I'm on your investigation to assemble whatever previous details or plans were talked about or decided.
The city has any plans for writing a separate pedestrian master plan or charter?
Not that I am aware of, other than what Stephen has mentioned about the master plan.
That's part of the master plan.
Not aware of any other initiatives that the city has.
Okay.
I would just recommend that, first of all, we find out why that is the case, and that we continue this as an agenda item. I think we need to return to it so that Mr. Fowler has some clarity over what's been going on with this.
So what? Can you repeat what you want me to? Do you want me to look it up or?
Yeah, that was part of it. I know, but look up what the original response was. And add in what Clark mentioned.
And what did you say, Clark? You don't say it in a nice little neat way.
Well, I heard Matt say that he's not aware of any impetus to create a pedestrian charter, so maybe we could get to where the decision, ask staff why that is the case, or if there are plans, and how this, I think how this was left off and where we pick it up. But I do think we need to return to it as an agenda item. I think it's very progressive, and I think bigger cities are doing it, and we should be given due consideration.
And then place it on the agenda for that.
Yes.
Yep. Also for accessibility as well, for those who are using an assistive device. Those groups who have an interest in the pedestrian details.
Okay, but first we're just asking staff to, if there's any other plans that their plans are for pedestrian charter, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or,
and place on the next TAC agenda for discussion.
We have that motion, Margaret. Is there a seconder? All in favor?